Hello, this is Ikra Adil, A-Levels Coordinator, STEP Institute of Art, Design and Management. If we talk about art, it speaks where words are unable to explain. It is something that makes you breathe with a different kind of happiness. So how we can forget about the inner peace and happiness throughout the situation of lockdown and COVID-19? The students of our institutes have managed to fulfill their happiness and express their feelings through art in this pandemic period. Let me take you to the virtual tour to witness the efforts of our creative students. This painting, inspired by William Morris, each of the design was made by carefully lining and wood block motifs again and again. This painting is made on pandemic situation of COVID-19 because everyone is going through depression in this situation, so the artist want to spread the positive message by this painting. This painting has been made to derive people's attention that metropolitan cities are highly populated. Furthermore, suburbs are relatively less populated. This painting is about the importance of time. Time is foremost in life. One has to value time because, like they say, if you value time, it will reciprocate. The novel coronavirus disease has sprawled all rapidly across borders. This image has made to hail the doctors who have put in long hours and put their lives at stake to save humanity. For this artwork, the artist used different techniques of pen and ink, such as hatching, cross contour, cross-hatching, contrasting line and stippling. The purpose behind this artwork is to compose beautiful insects of different shapes and sizes. This illustrates the beauty of nature and how God has put so much color and artistic perfection into such little things. In this artwork, artists would like to showcase the feelings of a child in pandemic situation by using etching technique with oil pastels and pencil colors. Truck art is a popular form of regional decoration in South Asia, with Pakistani trucks showing elaborate floral pattern and sceneries. This scene is featuring the northern area of Pakistan in mixed medium on paper. This painting is inspired by William Morris' work. The technique used in this painting are mixed medium, pencil colors, watercolors. Background has been treated in tea wash technique. Shahi Qila is one of the old and famous places. It shows the culture of Pakistan and also Pakistan's historic places. The artists have made this painting on sketchbook with pointer. All the painting is made with dot, means dot to dot with pointer, and called pointillism art. In this COVID-19, maneuverability is limited. Having this in mind, the artist had created digital print suit that includes fresh flowers. This artwork is a depiction of werewolves. As the title of this art piece suggests, the artist has illustrated the relation between the wolf and the moon. This artwork depicts the hidden wrath within a person. Wolf is used as a symbol of ferocity. The choice of colors portrays anger and fury, while the use of strokes further explain the artist's idea behind it. This artwork is a composition of one of the most striking examples of Mughal architecture, that is the Great Badshahi Mosque. This artwork was reinforced the photography and a visit to this monumental masjid. This is a 3D poster of Jurassic World. The artist used small red lights to make it realistic, and different textile materials like cotton, tissue, clay, paper, cutting and other details with acrylic paints. This is a replica artwork of William Morris, who is a British textile designer, the great inspiration for fabric designing. The artist used poster paints and watercolors to complete the composition. The positive effect of COVID-19 is shown in this drawing. It shows that how doctors, nurses, cleaners, and other relevant peoples are saving us from this situation. This is the front view of historical Wazir Khan Mosque that is located in old Lahore city and renowned for its intricate fan style work known as Kashikari. The artists have drawn all tiny details of embellishment tiles by using pointillism technique. This is a sand timer. In this picture, it is showing that the COVID-19 is increasing day by day. Doctors are wearing masks, sanitizing their hand and protecting them and other surroundings from the spread of COVID-19. In this painting, artist drives the attention towards pollution and that how we have polluted the air for birds, that they have to wear masks for protection. For this artwork, the artist used technique of acrylic on canvas. This artwork is showing spring season and close look of flowers in moonlight. The artist used acrylic paint for this work. In this artwork, the artist had developed different textures and produced a new form of galaxy and mountains. She has used a salt texture in mountains and vivid watercolors and surface texture in the sky. This art depicts how child abuse impacts innocent souls. It's a terrible epidemic that we need to put it to an end. To do this, we need to first increase awareness of the issue itself. Artist has used transparent watercolor and splash technique to get her message across. This is a 3D collage textile work. In this painting, artists have used mixed medium textile materials and used poster and pencil colors. Inside it, she has used waste materials that is usually used at home. It is a vase painted in acrylic paints showing beautiful gradient of a night view with silhouette of flowers on the foreground. The gradient of background has been treated with fingers. Thank you for giving me your precious time. I will appreciate you. Go and visit the whole online exhibition personally and appreciate the students by commenting on their work. The link is given in the description and also on the end of this video. Thank you.